After suffering extreme exhaustion, he was sent off to the military hospital in Suzhou. The staff there was so dumbfounded by the man's ability that they decided to keep him there to run a few experiments, the first of which involved putting Ferrari in a room with a meal prepared for 15 people. Naturally, he ate the entire thing and immediately fell asleep. Next, they